Hey, my name is Victor, and today I'm going to show you a quick ChatGPT and VBA trick that will save you tons of time by automating your slide formatting in PowerPoint. Now, picture this. You've got a presentation with 20 slides, and you need them all to have the same font, color, and layout. Doing that by hand could take hours, but there's a faster way, and that's with ChatGPT and VBA, a tool in PowerPoint that can handle the boring and repetitive tasks for you. Don't worry if you've never used VBA before. I'll walk you through a simple script that does all the heavy lifting. First, we'll ask ChatGPT to write a VBA script that loops through all the slides in your presentation, applying the exact font and colors we want. Next, copy that code and open up your PowerPoint presentation. Go to File, Options, Customize Ribbon, and turn on the Developer tab. Then, under Developer, click Visual Basic, insert a new module, and paste in the code. Let's do a quick demo using this presentation. There's a link below to download the template if you want to follow along. Imagine you have 5 slides and you need to change the font size, style, and background color across all of them in one go. There are 2 ways to do this. You can come to this section of the code and change the font name, size, and background color to what you want. For the background color, you will need the RGB values of the color. Let me show you where to find them. It's easy in PowerPoint. First, get the color in a shape. You can use the eyedropper for this. Then select the shape, open Shape Fill, and click on More Fill Colors. Under Custom tab, you will see 3 numbers for RGB. Head back to VBA window. Enter those values in the same order and click Run. That method works, but a more convenient way of doing this is with a second version of the code. I have improved the first version by adding some new features, so now you just have to click Run. Instead of manually modifying the code, you can simply enter your font name, title font size, subtitle font size, and body text size. As for the background color, instead of RGB values, you can provide the X code. If you leave any fill blank, no worries. The script will use the default values I've set for that fill. Here is the logic. If your font size is 30 points or more, it's probably a title, so the script will use the size you entered in the title font field. If the font size is between 18 and 30 points, it's likely a subtitle, so it will apply the size in the subtitle font field, and so on. When you are done, click Format Presentation. And just like that, the entire presentation is formatted in one go. You'll see the font name and size we entered reflected here. You can even add your company's logo to every slide. This is the same form, but this time, in addition to the font name, size, and background color, you can provide a file path to your logo image. And there you have it, a quick VBA trick that will save you time and take the headache out of slide formatting. You can save this script as a model in your PowerPoint and run it anytime you have many slides to edit. Oh, and one last thing. Last week, we reached 1 million views on YouTube. It's amazing, and all thanks to you, every viewer and subscriber. You made this happen, so thank you. Let me know in the comment if there's a specific task you would like to automate. Until next time, keep creating amazing presentations.